When trying to update my iPhone to the latest iOS 14 over the air, everything went smoothly from the start, until I tapped the install now. It kept verifying update for so long, then a pop-up appeared that says unable to verify update, because you are no longer connect to the internet, even though clearly I am. Fortunately, it didn't take me too long to find some workaround, and finally update the device to iOS 14. Here I want to share the whole process with you guys, let's jump in. So if you don't have a computer around, let's try resetting the network settings. Step 1, in settings, go to General, Reset. Then reset network settings. Step 2, connect to a network. Step 3, go to apps using WLAN and cellular, locate settings in the list, then make sure you have allow settings to use data. Step 4, return to software update and download the update from scratch. If the issue persists, move on to the next solution, update iPhone using iTunes. Once opened it, plug your device into the computer. It's saying a new software version is available for your device, go ahead and hit download and update. Then consent to the agreement. It'll be downloading the update file now. As soon as it finished, your phone will go through the update process. If iTunes is giving you errors, skip ahead to the next solution, update iPhone with ReiBoot. You'll find a link in the description below if you'd like to download. So make sure your device is still connected, then go to Repair Operating System section, then Fix Now. In this step you'll get the latest iOS firmware for the device, just click on the download button. Once downloaded, you can start the repair. A progress bar will reflect the entire process. Well done, it's saying the update has completed. Let's get back to the phone and check it out. So there it is, the software version is now iOS 14. You can now change to the new iPhone wallpaper if you like, add widgets to the home screen, and enjoy all the other new features. The repair feature requires a license for ReiBoot. Here are all the plans for you. That's it, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.